research complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Safe
stay on the path. The UAC needs your faith. Welcome to the UAC. Built on blood, sweat, and dreams.
Advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether, a means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please. Save your ammunition.
Welcome Dr. Hayden?
Take whatever supplies you need. Destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Yeah.
Demon presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Disengaged. Revenant scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. proceed to the nearest elevator. Do not fear the door. Proceed to the Lazarus elevator. presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence at all. Safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns.
Demonic presence will not save you. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant research program. The Revenant Program, helping UAC members become all that they can be.
Olivia activated the Hell Wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.